Hello, Soul Family. I'm just giving a little vlog again today with the birds who are now coming right next to me, of course. Just briefly, something came up this morning and it was about magic and miracles. And what was interesting was it progressed into love and money, deserving and worthy. And what was shown to me was love and money, most talked about, most written about, most sung about. What does that mean, that we are constantly bringing up these two things in conversations in our lives, and being worthy and deserving? And even, you know, in the spiritual community, what does that look like? So again, I'm challenging you, so put your questions and your comments below, is what can we do to change how we are perceiving love and money, and what that looks like, and how is it affecting us, and what does it truly mean to be in our lives? Do we love myself? This is the challenge. Do I love myself so much that I have love for humanity, and it goes beyond just, you know, a loved one, a partner? It's everybody. And money is a byproduct of us being in this space, this sacred space. I love this bird. He's like right above me here. Just confirming he's given his two cents to the whole thing. So anyways, just wanted to challenge you. Think about this. Just take a step back from it. And what are we being told that this looks like? How much we should be making, how much things are even worth. So again, put your comments and your questions down below, and let's talk about this. Love and money. Who's saying that we're not deserving and worthy of anything? And are you loving yourself? It's a hashtag myself time. So I'm tagging myself. Have a great day.